In the CLIx Math Proportional Reasoning module, learners get an opportunity to learn the sharing meaning of fractions using the food sharing tools. These digital interactive tools, embedded in several lessons of the first unit, take learners through an increasing difficulty level of equal distribution of food items among people. Starting with proper and improper fractions, the tasks move into food distribution among equal and unequal groups of people. Happy exploration!